Burn. I'll set the world ablaze. Ladies and gentlemen, children, boys and girls, I want you to lean in. If you're wearing headphones, I want you to close your eyes. If you're listening on speakers, I want you to close your eyes and lean in. I want you to hear something that means the world to me. Do you know what we're going to do today? We are going to kill all the bitches. That's right. The past couple of days, we haven't killed any bitches. But now we're going to kill them all. Every single last one of those bitches is going to die.
Are you okay?
Yeah, well, why wouldn't anything be okay?
I don't know, you're just acting kind of weird and talking real quiet.
Well, I just want to say hi to everyone and you know, everything else. And you know that thing?
What?
Everything changes. On with the show!
All right, on with the show indeed. Hi, everyone, and welcome to the show. It is currently Thursday. It is 11:29 p.m., and we're live with that. That's right. If you don't know what that is, it's League of Legends, and we're going to be playing some more URF. Hopefully, everyone's having a good day so far today. Before we get into anything, let's say thank you to some pretty awesome people. First and foremost, it's Tuli Now, Lavi Fern, Blugle Mom. Thank you guys so much for the host. It is truly appreciated. Oh, God. That was a long day. But I have... I have news. So, the Sim Doc, real good close friend of mine, love him, decided to send me a care package called Mythical Meats. That's right, Mythical Meats. It's different jerkies named after mythical creatures like unicorn or Pegasus or Phoenix. And so it's like, it's different. Like, for instance, we'll do Phoenix. Phoenix has pheasant in it and a bunch of spices. And then you got Pegasus has antelope. And then you got, what is this one? Chupacabra, which is pork. What else we got? We got dragon. Dragon, which is alligator. Werewolf, which is venison. Basilisk, which is another version of the alligator one. Griffin, which is ostrich. It's actually kind of interesting. I don't know how much this cost him, but I'm going to tell you right now. Tomorrow, when I'm actually hungry and not tired, I'm going to, like, bring up a spreadsheet. And I'm literally going to eat through these. I don't know if you can order each one specific or if this is just, like, here's a trial package. Try all of them. See which one you like. And then order the ones you like. I don't know. So I figured that's what I'm going to do is tomorrow I'm going to have a notepad up. And I'm just going to, like, go. And Phoenix was this. I was thinking about doing it during stream, but then I realized, like, I'm not hungry at all. Like, today was a hot day, and me, when it gets hot out, I'm never hungry when it's hot out. And I know that's a problem. I have to force myself to eat. Because if I don't, I won't. You know, it's like the double-edged sword. Like, if I don't force myself to eat, then I won't, and then that's bad. Alright, so we're going to be doing some more URF. I don't know how long I'm going to last tonight. I have some caffeine that's pumping through my system, so I'm hoping once the caffeine actually gets into my system and digest it a little bit, it'll perk me up a bit and we'll be able to survive a little bit longer. That's the plan, at least. Or at least I hope. Also, in other news, my new pillows came in. The new pillows I have are awesome. Holy shit. They're heavy as hell. I feel like if I was playing a pillow fight with my niece or nephew, I would kill them. Actually, I'm pretty sure I could kill anyone with that pillow. It's that, like, weighted. Which is not good. It's not good at all. And you want to be friendly. So, It has been nicknamed Thor the Thunder Pillow, and I have two of them. So we're gonna. Okay, you banned that, so let's get rid of that. Mundo, think you a big sissy. I got a text message. What is the text message? Oh, do you want to work tomorrow? Hell no! I'm tired. I'm looking forward to this next 4 days off. I'm literally off the next 4 days. I'm not doing again till Tuesday. So, that being said, I am going to freaking enjoy every minute off that I have. My usual go-to is start with Senna. So, yeah, let's just stick with that. That's tradition at this point, is like, Urf Senna start. But we're going to make sure we have the right one this time. Because that was problematic last time. Although, technically, I think Hail of Blades would be kind of interesting. Because I don't know how Hail of Blades would react with their auto attacks. Spears. They have a lot of poke. I think their poke is better than ours. So there's, like, zero reason to go to that top lane. I mean, we're all going to go to the top lane anyway and feed our asses off, so. Isn't that how it always works? Also, if you weren't here yesterday we did the first ever episode of Dragon's Talk. Basically, it started out with just me and Kelly discussing the Dragon campaign from a week ago. I'm hoping to be able to make it a more regular basis. So, like, my hopes would be to have the campaign week one on a Wednesday, and then have the Dragon Talk on the following week, where, like, I can bring on members of the party, the GM, stuff like that, and just have a conversation, hang out, talk about the game, you know, talk about what people like. And so, if you weren't here for that, you missed out. It was a really good time. It was definitely, you know, like, we were building things as we were going, so I have no clue. Like, I'm still building both up, so please bear with me while we do that. Why am I so dark? I don't know. I just feel like there's shades on me today. I don't know why. That's a little bit better. Alright. A wee bit better. Oh, we gotta go into in-game mode. I'm so awful. We are not gonna start with Spectral Blade, though. The reason being is I don't foresee myself shooting enough to make it worthwhile. Ah, boo. Wee. That was my own fault. Oop. Okay, well, that was that. Who do I think? I think it's probably going to be Victor Mid, if I had to guess. I'm going to go mid, though. Because I don't have the... That's right, Twitch. I can hit you from 7 miles away. Keep shooting. Really, bro? You're really gonna go toe-to-toe with me, bro. The only chance you have is if you get an Executioner's early. That's it. That's your only hope. Alright, let's go B. We'll buy that. We're gonna buy that. And then let's go. Actually, let's wait for that 800. So I can have some crit. What do we have stack wise? 13. Not bad. Not my best. You brought exhaust? What a bitch. Dude, he already burned his exhaust. He's dead. There you go. Good job. Strong work. I can't believe he brought exhaust. Wow. You have Bork? Is that what's going on? No, you have Eye Edge. Okay, cool. Cool, 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 cool. I'm just surprised he attacked that fast, but then I gotta remind myself that he's got, That's literally what he's going to do the entire time. He's going to be stealth, and then he's going to appear. He's going to be stealth, and then he's going to appear. Just survive long enough. Where are we at? I'm still not on my 20th stack, which is sad. So yeah, we're just gonna have to make it boring for him. You know what's funny, Twitch? Wow, that took forever for that to fire. I'd have been better off just doing the regular shot. He's building an RI edge. Ooh. That flash. Oh! Ho ho! Woo! I saw those three pop up and I'm like, woo! And then Twitch is just like, click, click. IH number three is coming up for him. I'm surprised he's not going to build Hurricane. I mean, not that he needs attack speed, but like, still, it's like. It'd still help him. Holy shit. Do 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 do. Oh god. Too much caffeine. Oh. Oh god. The caffeine is real. Okay. Oh, he's going for eye edge number 4. We need Rengar to like delete delete freaking Twitch. Can't walk into that. Jesus. Are you building armor? Yeah, you are. So we're gonna have to build some magic pen or some armor pen. Nice. Nice. Yeah, we have the assassins to take out Twitch. We just need our assassins to take out Twitch. Then once Twitch is dead, then it's just a matter of dealing mega tank. Keep shooting, asshole. Woo! I don't think they really like. Who's their regen on their team? So you have regen. I think Volia has regen. You have healing, so yeah, we need to go with Mortal. Alright. Nice. Do we get that? No, they got it. Volley did so much freaking damage there. It's mainly physical. That's why I need to get this up and running. I mean, we're 100% crit, so that's at least a plus. The only thing I don't know about this 180 max, I don't know if this goes up, like, in, like, with level. So, like, when I become level 18, does that group can go up? And then, so... I tried, friend. I tried giving you everything I could. I think you were destined to be caught no matter what. Kill him. That's my hope. My hope right here is this is our anti, our anti Twitch. Oh shit. Twitch is gonna get it. Oh, okay, we got it. I don't mind if we all die there. I just don't want them to have freaking ocean buff. Because if they have ocean buff, this is gonna suck. Never mind, our team might actually just win this game. Nope. I wonder if I have enough to just auto regen through the turtle. Yeah, it does go up with every level. Oh, there it is. One regen item. Yeah, we have no tank on our team, so he doesn't need to... So you could make the argument on our team that there's no need for it. There we go. Oh, holy shit. The match that just never will end. All right, let's give it to... Let's give it to Fizz. I know it wasn't me. I was definitely not the strong one that match. Every time I go mid with Senna, I always seem to get up like a bad matchup that just like I get punished. Who do we want to play next? You know what? See if they ban Yumi. If they ban Yumi, we'll get rid of Vlad. It's up to Alistair. Alright, so I was thinking about someone. I don't know who I was thinking about. But I was like, that would be a cool one. We haven't done it yet. But then, like, it's completely escaped my mind. It's just like, it was there. It was like, yeah, that'd be a great one. And then it just gone. Oh, Tryndamere. Okay. This is gonna go awful. I already feel it. I already feel the awful. More caffeine. More caffeine fixes everything. All right. Okay. Actually, their team's not bad for me to go into. Do 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 do. Alright, here we go. Next match. Okay, so... This is gonna be stupid. Mobility power. Yep. Yep. This is what we're doing. This is our life here. What's the cooldown on this? 2.4 seconds? They definitely have the poke game over us. Alright, I'm full. Oh no, Alistair! Lib! Nice. Okay, so we're gonna go with this. Then we're gonna go with Rageblade. Then we're gonna get Lich Bane. That's right. That's how you know shit's real. Oh, God. Oh, I gotta heal up. Hey, listen, if I can keep you going at me... Damn. Alright, more AP. Hopefully they know that, like, I'm kind of useless for the first 5 levels. Holy shit. This is not good. This is not good at all. What the hell CC'd me there? Oh, it had to be Zaya. Had to be. What the hell is going on there? Who has Ignite? They both have Ignite. Oh my god. What deeks? I feel bad I left poor Ash up there alone, but if anyone was going to be able to live up there alone, it would have been her. Okay. I mean, if anything, she's getting basically free XP right now. I need Gunblade. Gunblade's gonna help massively. Okay, let's go B. As much as I want to build, I need to get Gunblade first. Woo! Goodbye, Ash. Goodbye, Ash. That ignite sucks. It really does. Alright. Just gotta keep farming up right now. Need to. That enough for? Yeah, that's enough for that. So we'll get this. Get that. We all know Udyr is on that freaking dragon. Like I already know it. If he's not on that dragon, then I'm gonna be surprised. Oh my god. How did he heal through that? Oh, okay. So we need... I need to get a... what you call for him. I'm like sitting there going, how is he drain tank? And then I went, oh. You know what? Before getting this... Alright, let's try this again, asshole. My problem is I don't... Since I went AP healing, I don't do the damage that, like, a true Tryndamere would do. Yeah, it's Udyr. Oh dear, Udyr. Alright, we got enough for this. If Ash wasn't there, I was dead. That's the truth of the matter right there. I know he's gonna run right at it. Oh my god! What else would be... Most of the damage I'm taking from Udyr is going to be AD. I mean, in theory, Lich Beam would work. Because of the simple fact is I'm activating Q whenever it comes up. Which would then pop Lich Beam procs. What level is Udyr anyway? 16. 130 farm. Damn, he is a problem. He's a stronger drain tank to me than me also. That's the other problem I have. Shit, I gotta go B. Oh my god! Like, you can't activate it while you're in the air. That's the part that sucks. Either that or I'm just getting popped so hard that it doesn't matter. Oh, that's game. Oh, maybe not. I mean, don't get me wrong, we're still gonna have to watch Udyr running into base. Hootier is so on dragon. It gives us some breather. Not much, but it's a something. I just don't want frickin' Udyr to get that frickin' ocean buff, because if he gets ocean buff, it's just like, it's GG at that point. We're gonna build towards, what is it? Death Dance, because that's all damage you do, and it's going to give me some AD. So 42 damage. And he ignited me. So that was the worst part, is like, I couldn't drain tank because he would ignite me. And I like, it just seemed like he had more healing than I could pump out, could mitigate with freaking executioners. I think it's just because he was attacking like ridiculously fast. Here you go. I think if I was ever to do Tryndamere again, I probably would not do AP. It was a nice thought, but I think it just does not dump enough damage. Alright, we're gonna see if they ban the Oh god, someone wants to pick the Yumi! No. Alright, fine. I'm not putting. Oh god. Please ban it. Please ban it. Oh, thank god. I was highly concerned there for a hot moment. Who do I want to pick now? Oh, I don't pick. Do All right. Do, 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 do. Okay. Do 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 do. Thank God. I was highly concerned for a brief moment there that we were actually gonna have to deal with WE. Like, honestly, just for that hot moment. You know what? There's a part of me that wants to buy zero items, but we're going to buy this one. And we're going to start with that. Because it does stupid amount of poke damage. Oh my God. Well then, that's a hell of a way to start. I'm gonna go bot lane. I can start farming by myself, get that sweet farm by myself. We're gonna have to get regen. Come on. Really? Are these guys, is this all they're gonna do? Is these, are these the Crash Brothers? Where they're just gonna like tag team every single lane? Excuse me, I'm gonna go get me an eye edge now. And we'll wait that little bit for this. Just so we can have that hint of regen. Just a hint of regen. That's all I want. It's just a hint. A hint of regen. Well then. Oh man, that's the hurt. That really has to hurt. Oh man, you know we need more eye edges. More eye edges will fix all of this shit. Okay, that. What do you have? Wow, I killed him over there, huh? Or at least I assisted. Boo! Man, that's an RI edge right there. That's what I know. All right, let's go get that eye edge. Oh, we got enough for another BF sword. Yeah, that'll make things better. Another BF sword. Excuse me while I get my next eye edge. Okay, so now we get Bloodthirster. I wonder if I have enough power. I doubt it. Maybe. Like while I'm fully amped up, maybe? That hurt. I might not have enough now. That bastard. He took away my ability to do that. What a dick. I will make him pay for that. What a dick! Okay, let's try this again. This time, hopefully, with 100% less Karthus dick. Let's go, minions. Okay, there we go. You know what we need? That would make this even better. Another Eye Edge! Dance for us, Shelly. Dance. I have a feeling that person wanted us to keep going, and I'm just like, nah. Once we're already that far ahead, there's zero reason why to stay. We're gonna get the horse. Oh shit. That S plus, I hope so. 14, 1, and 12. 139 farm in 16 minutes. God, I hope so. I'd be truly concerned if I didn't get it there. Okay. Can you take a second and look at the cane? Okay. Okay. All right. Do we want to do another one? Yeah, let's do another one. When in doubt, the answer is yes. Okay. So we're gonna see if anyone bans the Yumi. Yumi. Okay, so Yumi's banned. Let's get rid of Vladimir. And then who are we gonna pick now? Hi Teemo. Bye Vhagar. Bye Ezreal. Who would be a good one? Live and die by the blade. Oh, wait, guys, what's this? Yes. Good. Yes. Alright. I'm ready now. My body is ready. Oh, there goes the eyes being dry. Oh, in game mode. Can't forget in game mode. If we forget in game mode, we have problems. Oh, it's starting to lightning out now. I don't know how much longer I'm going to actually be able to hold now. This might have to be the last game because of the lightning. Optimum loves to, like, lose its internet during lightning storms. Like, honestly, like, 100%, they're just like, oh, it's lightning out? I guess you don't need that. Okay. All right.
Come on, guys.
Yes. This is gonna be awful. Let's keep pushing them. You left me there to die, friend. You left me there to die, friend. That's kind of funny. First tower, bam, done, handled. You know what will make this even better? More lethality. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Can you guys leave me alone for a second? I need to get more lethality for you. Hey, Shen, did you build any armor yet? Oh, God, you built armor. You little bitch. Okay, fine. You built armor. You built armor. What a little bitch. Thank you. punks. Do 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 do. Is volleybuilding freaking that crazy AD build or? Well then, let's go get that. You know what I need? More lethality. More lethality always fixes everything. When in doubt, just build more lethality. So back to Voli. Yeah, he's building armor. Bam! You know what I need? More lethality. Because that'll solve everything. Everything gets solved with more lethality. Except for Volibear. Volibear is going to be a problem. I'm going to need Morgana and Malzahar to handle that. What about you, Shen? How much armor did you put in this one? Hey, what's up, Shen? Come back here, Shen. What's up, Kha'Zix? Damn. I got caught there because I got greedy. But it's okay. We have more lethality. I said the only one that scares me on their team is Volibear, because he's just building so much anti-lethality. Oh man. All right, you know what I need? More lethality. Poor Philios. I mean, don't get me wrong. Philios does have some, like, credence on him to, like, be afraid of him a little bit. Because he has 7 kills. It's just he's still an AD carry, and I still have lethality up the ass. I'm coming, friend. Never mind, you didn't need me. Just deleting people. Oh, you're a squishy? Mine now. No, I need more lethality. Ophelios, Ophelios, I'm coming for you. Come back here. Come back here. Come back here. Come back here. All right, we're officially out of lethality items, so I guess we get this next. Damn. Oh, man. We overstayed. It's okay. That is funny as shit, though. When in doubt, more lethality, though. That's what I hear. You can't go wrong if you just keep grabbing more lethality. I guess technically the better option right now would probably be to, we have Baron buff now. Yeah, if I didn't have to waste my ult versus Volley to survive there, I think I would have been okay. Oh no. Oh god, no. Come here. I want one last kill. I want to kill you one last time, please. Please let me kill you one last time. Let's give it to my roaming friend. Hey, Hextech key. Give me the Hextech key. Yo, nice. That S minus on the Talon. I'm probably not going to get any honor, even though I had 16 kills, because Lucian had 21. But he did 21 with 11 deaths. I did 16 with 5. Alright, let's see who did more damage. Oh, he did more damage. You bastard. That makes me sad. That poor Phileas, though, started picking up at the end. Like, he was, like, 7 and 12, and he ended with 12 and 14. So, like, he started turning it around, and just... I think the game was too far gone, because once you... Like, for some reason, you know, like, once you are playing in Earth mode, Earth and Ocean Drake is just the craziest combo ever for... You know, it was, like, crazy, you know? Alright, hold on. I'm trying to hear if it's still lightning or not. Because that's going to have a gross effect on whether or not we continue or not. That's Yeah, it's still lightning out. So, my concern is with the lightning is that I will lose power, and then that causes all kinds of wonky issues with the stream and everything. Because my battery backup, what the hell? Uh-oh. Holy shit. Six, five. Yeah, I just lost the ability to log in. One second, guys. What the hell is going on? It's like YouTube is acting stupid all of a sudden. It's like everything is just acting a fool. One second, guys. I apologize. All right. Okay. So I think because of the lightning and everything, and I'm now starting to see I'm having like connection issues and all that, I think we're gonna call it here for now. So the plans for this weekend, I'm going to attempt to find a new game to play for us this weekend. So stick tuned to Twitter, YouTube, Discord, any of those things. I'll make the announcements there so you guys know what's going on. Other than that, I think we're just gonna like head on out and do the thing. So that's how it always works, right? We just head out and do the thing. I'm just like, there's this part of me that's just like, lightning's gonna hit and then we're gonna lose power. That's how it always works, every time, nonstop. Okay, let's just do outro. Okay, outro, please. Down below is a thank you from me to all of you for hanging out this evening. The ending credit music is brought to you by Electronic.